Now we just need these two to stay in for at least about 3, 4, 5 overs, because the problem, the issue we have is that if our top over goes quickly, we're not going to win. Like, half against you guys, half against
Jesus. What's wrong here, right, is it? Nobody knows how to set it. Nobody switches anything off. Right, so the batteries.
Can we use the mains all the time? Keep the extension out. That's why we're always kind of where we are.
Right, see this here? It's got a on off switch.
Leave it on, it drains the shit out.
That's a handy thing because everything just goes up with it, you know.
Hopefully
Tomorrow can score today. Huh? Hopefully Tomorrow can score today. It's been hit and
miss
recently. Oh, actually, no, I suppose it's been banned for last two matches. That's what
it was, but... I'm hoping
then the match
bans is... We're quite fortunate that
West Ham in this final. Because they were
absolutely minging last. I kind of got to do that,
whatever arrangements you want to make for about yesterday's game, just go ahead and do it.
Alright, so we're going to speak to James and just say, look, get it, this is the rationale behind it, blah blah blah.
No, he gets why they were there, we know that.
Yeah. No, but ultimately, it's wanting to be our level 2 to kick in this season that he doesn't need.
Aye.
Don't want that.
I'm not actually sure what to do with this. I think we really need to take a bad decision.
Yeah, that will let these things happen.
I think he might have said something as he was walking off. Because we're absolutely good at
Tamir's usually quite quiet.
No, he's not gone in the umpire's face, or he's not deliberately going to say, what the F was that, or...
Can you tell me off for what I'm thinking? No, I think that's right.
Yeah.
He's usually pretty mild mannered.
Yes. Smart enough to know not to say that.
Absolutely.
To an umpire's face, because he's obviously a bit bad for it.
Thank you.
So that's a one of these.
It's just a Ross will be all over that. He's massive.
That's Brian's run, yeah. Once they come back and say that they've done something, they'll go on and... Well, I've restarted that, but everything at this end is... Maybe it's open now? Hey! Whoa, look!
Thank you.
Manu! Hey!
Lovely, Matty, lovely.
Thank you.
Good. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You can do it from that side. Right, do you want to come in here?
Right, do you want to go in the middle, Jim?
Yeah, I need to probably take
Bill.
I'm going to do that. Let me chuck the cap off, Bill.
Yeah.
Right.
To do that with Bill.
There we go, thank you very much.
That'll be for the Paisley Daily Express now then.
Full pro tip then, are you a full pro tip?
Watch.
look.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, momento, valeu. Well done. Stop! Runa.
Thank you. All they do is talk, man.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nah, nah. Thank you. Hi, hey, buddy.
Not bad. Flashy stumps and all that. Pish.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
You bring them
over? Yeah. I was just for a final, a bit of a giggle, you know.